Didn't I mention I can dance? I was fucking stupid or something. Fucking hell. Kick ass, drugs, scammed my friend. He was on top of me, which was a retarded move. Dumbass. Oh, thanks for the trooper and the death ray. I'll just recycle the rest of these weapons. If you guys want to go scam me, I was going to give you weapons, but fuck you. I'm going on YouTube. Yeah, while you're standing on the fucking top of me, you gay fuck.
Wait, did you just say he was gassing?
Yeah, he was on top of me, you dumbass. Yeah, Panda, didn't you see that? You were on top of me. He was on top of me, like, editing the flipping ceiling. You're going on YouTube, advise Neep. Yeah, you dumb fucks. Think I'm stupid. Well, he scammed my friend, so I'll just scam him back. But it's you this time, so he
did.
Yeah. No, he scammed my friend. Advise Nape. Advise Nape, he scammed my friend, Wisdom. Yep, yeah, Panda said he had a flipping guilt. I'm not stupid, right? I can see him on top of my head. What real guns do you actually have? Don't bullshit me, what real guns do you have? Wait, drop him? God, man. What happens? They try to scam me to get. Wait, you didn't see him on top of me, did you? No, I scam people if they try to scam me. And you guys tried to scam me because it was on top of me editing the wall, the ceiling, so. Alright, drop your two weapons that you got now. I got five. Alright, you're not getting your weapons back then. I got your Founders Raptor, your Ray Gun, and your Trooper. All full double. What was that? I dropped the rest. I'll give you your guns back if you drop the rest. No, he scammed my friend. Are you friends with him? Yes, you are. Yeah, and I recorded it all. Because he didn't want to trade. They're like, you weren't going to help me, so. You had to be the victim. Yeah, it's not your fault, it's your friend's fault, so. Yeah. Drop those two weapons and I'll give your weapons back. You know you shouldn't.
I only have one weapon.
Drop it then.
No.
Just drop it. Trust me. Yeah, Panda, go over there. Panda, go over there. It's just me and you now. I'll give you weapons back. Just drop your weapon. Alright, stand back then. Stand back then. Yeah, but if you're there, I have to be like here. So I'll go backwards and right to the edge. If you see me move, pick it up. Alright. No, I'm standing at this corner though.
That's it.
Can I get a sniper out? Alright, drop. Honest to God, I cannot see that. So you haven't been scamming with him at all? Honestly, bro, I cannot see that. I'll stand here. Oh, yeah. What level was it? Alright, drop it again. I'll drop your guns over here, you drop it there. Alright? That's fair, innit? Oh, scammers get scammed. That's how we do it. Oh, this is your friend's fault, mate. She's never been friends with him, honestly. Oh. Yeah, for sure, retarded decision that was. I'm not being no cutie puppy eyes no more. Oh. I used to be too nice. Oh, no, he's not my friend, but now he is. Me and him are scam buddies. We scammers now. So, yeah. Okay. Alright. What? Hey, Panda. Hey, Panda, can I see the weapon? Yeah, it is a scammer gets scammed. That's pretty cool. It's pretty cool. I can make one of those, but fire. But I got rid of this schematic. Because why not? Because I can. So you didn't know he was scamming you, was it? You didn't know he was a scammer? No, I said, did you know? I said, did you know your friend was a scammer? Yeah, these guns are pretty sick, actually. I might keep them. They're really good. Unless you got some good materials, then I'm keeping them. Wow. You shouldn't scam. Wait, tell the truth. Do you scam? Yes or no?
I don't
scam, bro. Tell the fucking truth. If you're friends with him, then of course you scam. You were just trying to scam me then. He was on top of you. So you did not see him on top of me. Yo, Panda. Do you have any friends that scammed you? Any people that scammed you? No. Cool. What happened to Kick Gas? Oh, Kick Ass Gas. I should scam and get scammed him, but you know, no way to help me. Yeah, I know. Pretty ridiculous how people scamming it. Yeah.
Jones right here.
Huh?
You're telling me where to
go. What?
I'm telling me he's up here.
I can't even hear you. The flipping game chat is so bad. Yeah, I scammed you because your friend was a scammer and you got the way you came to see him. How do you. Well, you didn't see him above me trying to edit the wall. Ceiling. The ceiling, you dumbass. It's lucky Panda told me that, but I already knew, so yeah. Already know Gas was the scammer, so. Yeah, Panda, do you want to go help me find a scam another scammer? Panda. Panda. Yeah, Panda, don't help me get a scam another scammer. Is that a yes or no? Scamming little piece of shit. Fuck you. I said, do you want to help me scam another scammer like him? Your friend got you in this situation. If your friend didn't scam my friend, you wouldn't have been in this situation. You were.
Yeah.
Oh, cool. I tried to take all his weapons because that's what he deserves. I normally give him back and give him like better weapons, but I'm not being that little puppy eyes person anymore. So. I'm not dealing with this shit anymore. Anyone wants to try scam me or my friends one more time, they're getting fucked. So if anyone else scams me or my friends in this video, if any of you scam my friends, I'm coming for you. Yeah. Some of my friends. It's rubbish. This is a particular scam base. Yeah, Panda, can you help me scam some more scammers? You must be typing in the global. So you don't scam. You don't scam. Yeah, you fucking do.
No, you don't.
Well, if you're friends with a scammer, then you must scam. Wait, what level are you again? You're level 3 with 3 epics, alright mate. Calm down, fucking hell. About the schematics and shit. Wait, what? Cool. Then I go fuck up the label. No, he's a scammer. That's what he gets.
And
what?
I can play Fade of War.
I think you'll save up.
Yeah.
No, not scammer. No, not like scam people. Like scammers like him. Like people that try to scam us or they scam your friends or something. I got someone that scammed my friend. How old are you?
13.
You sound nothing like 13, no offense. You sound about like 6.
Yeah,
No light either. Yeah, Panda, come down now. Panda, yeah. Can I have that hand cannon? I just want a quick look at it. Alright, do you want it back? Oh, okay. I just want a quick look at it, but if you don't want it. Do you want this? It's this. Do you want this? I make them. Alright, so look at the story, guys. Slug Terrorsman? What kind of name is that? No problem, bro. Technically, he is a scammer, so I will not trade with him because he's a scammer. And he's just bullshitting me. I can tell by his voice. He's like, no, I just met him on Global, and he did not know, apparently he did not know that that guy was above my head. So, it's more of a story, guys. He's a scammer, don't trade with him. And, yeah. Funny thing is, apparently his friend from his Global, yeah, I was doing the bunny ears then, because I don't believe this bullshit every second of it. Any second of this bullshit I don't believe. You scamming little fucking bastard. The end.
Yeah, see that building is up. They sent me on the screenshot.
If you drop that scar, let me see double it on that. Well, let me see double it on this. Or this. Yeah. If you look at my... I'm gonna whip. Nay. Woo! Let me see that dab. Oh yeah.
Yo, we don't just practice martial arts. The crucible master, baby! Woo!
Oh, dabs on those haters! Oh my god!
Okay. The Hydra is the you saw.
The Hydra.
Yeah, the sword is full of ability. Okay. I'll send you a screenshot.
Okay, can you send me one as well? Just create a group chat and then send it to that.
Yeah. How'd you get all this, Sam? Bananas. When I say bananas, you go right. Bananas.
Yeah. Okay, let's do this.
What gun was it
hey,
for?
What's your name? You, Ninja, the Ninja.
Wait, what did you do for this?
Can you go outside?
No, I want him to stay in here.
I don't know.
Alright, go, just go. There.
Wait, can you create a box on the ground and then when you reach with that,
don't
have to
be
high?
Yeah.
Okay, let me... Yeah, let me do something. Jump, come here. Come here. Okay. Now good. No, you can take it down.
But I don't take it, like, put it right in the front of here so I can't take it, but I can do it.
Okay. There you go.
What am I trading it for?
The Hydra and you one sword.
Nah, that's a bit too much, but two 106s for one Nocturne, that's a bit too much.
And one attack.
I've already got attack.
Okay.
Don't mind if I do.
I don't know.
Panos, do you want to trade?
I'm trading right now.
Okay. Tell me when you want me to invite you.
I want to tell you how I feel. I make them.
I don't know. Okay, this one.
What is that?
Is this one
scammer?
What?
I'm a scammer. Me?
You are scammers.
How are we scammers?
What the fuck is this guy, bro?
You're scammers and niggers.
You didn't. You don't even know me. What the fuck?
What the fuck is that guy?
He was very fucked in that guy in the party. He was very fucked then.
Yeah. He was a nigger and a scammer. He's a nigger and a scammer.
Yeah, why did he join in the spoiler scammer?
Cause me!
Nigger.
Ah, okay.
I'm not training a 2 1 6 here. It's not even a 106 for a 58 scar.
It's something equal, like a over 58 or 82 or something like that.
This one? Full Della building?
I want to see. Let's see if it's power level 5. No, level 5.
No, no, it's full Della building. Check him.
Yeah, I know, but it's a power level 1. No, it's a power level 10. No, it's a power level 34. But it's level 10. Meow, 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 meow.
Dragon fire? This gun is so powerful. Check him. Like that?
No, not really. I don't really like that one though. But.
I don't know, come on bro.
Can I just trade you this power level 70 Hydra?
For 107?
Yeah.
No, no, I don't know. No.
How about power level 82 power level 82 pressure cutter.
For one nocturnal?
Yeah, for a nocturnal.
No, I don't know.
But there's nothing else I would trade for the Nocturne. It's a bit too much putting the 106 for it. Fine,
okay, one
106 Hydra and that's it. Nothing else. One, oh. 106 Hydra, take it or leave it.
I don't know. What power of this?
106.
50.
For 106, take it or leave it.
Okay, let's read this. I have already one Hydra, but have two Hydra.
It's power level 106, bro.
Can you send me on speedo? Okay, this sword and you hide it. Or one your channel and
what, this?
This one.
Wait, what?
Hey, you, this sword.
Yeah.
And you hide it. Or this two.
So 106 Hydra and 106 sword for those two.
Yeah.
I. Give me host. I'm not getting kicked.
Why?
Because I'm not getting kicked. I'm not gonna get kicked, bro. Honestly, I'm not gonna get kicked.
Bro, I hold my map out. Let go.
I hold your map out then.
Okay.
Stand in front of the door.
What?
Exactly.
No, you're gonna take my dance. No,
right, edit the wall. Edit the wall.
I'm gonna make this.
No, I want you to make a door.
What the fuck?
I want you to make a door.
No, I'm not making a door.
What do you mean? I was gonna make a door when I get drop my weapons.
No,
I do that thing then, do whatever the thing that was. Make a window first.
Okay.
Alright, edit the wall. Alright.
What?
Do the thing, yep, and then drop your weapons. Drop your weapons.
What?
Drop your weapons.
No, yeah.
Alright, now make a window.
Make a window.
Alright, now stand back next to your weapons. Now edit the wall from there. But don't click confirmed. Now do the thing that you were gonna do.
Oh no, no, drop your guns.
Yeah, now make the thing that you were gonna do.
Come on, bro, you scammer.
How am I a scammer? I'm just telling you to make the thing that you were gonna do, but don't make it. I didn't say make it, I said just put it so you can, your crosshairs are over it.
Yeah, I know.
All right, do it then.
Jesus fucking hell, man.
Yeah. Fucking hell.
It's
my friend, Batman. Alright. Yeah. No, you stand right there, yeah. Yep. So I can see you, yeah. Alright, click confirm.
Okay, go in the red corner. Yeah, in the other corner.
Click confirm.
No, go in the other corner.
No, I'm not going. Why did I have to go in the other corner?
Well, you can't scam me, come on.
No, I'm not going in there. No. Alright, come here. Edit the air. You're a scammer, mate. You're a fucking scammy little prick. Fucking prick, man. What a scammer. Yeah, do you know why? He wants to scam me in the other corner because on the right side that I was standing on, I couldn't drop down. But when I was on the left side, he could drop me down. That's why he wanted me to stand on the left side. Yeah, fucking, his username's Pan. He's a fucking scamming prick.
Well, at least I got an equalizer out of him,
thrown 10
balls.
Yeah, I told you we should have scammed him, because he's a scammer. I told you. My friend. Yeah. He's a little scamming fuck. I told you he's a scammer. For now on, whenever he types in global.
I could have picked you up as well, could you drop, do you know that pulverizer, that hammer, without that 82 with the dime on it?
Yeah.
He dropped it and said, here, take this as a trust weapon. But I didn't, because at the time I was with people as a scammer, so I said, nah, keep it, just in case for the trade. And then I said, and then he picked it back up and he went into his box and I picked it up.
I could have picked up that fucking dragonfly. I could have picked up all his guns.
Scamming little nigga.
Look, he's still in the game!
He's a little scammer.
Commander.
Well, I can't believe that even, well. Yeah. Oh, he's gonna get his little. Oh, it's Batman. Never mind. Fuck yeah. Oh, scammers. Red Robin. Should go neck this up. No. Should go neck theirself. Just go fuck yourself. Yeah, I've got another person. I don't think both of you will be able to join now, so.
Oh, if one of us can't join, just create a stream or something. Like, start a stream so you can watch from the stream. One of us can't join.
Yeah. I'm moving too far. Da-na-na. Ah! This kid said, oh, I'll trade, but you got to join my base. I was like, dead! I didn't get that on record, by the way. Yeah.
Try and get it
Thank you.